Hi everybody. This is my first time talking in a YouTube video. So recently I made contact with this guy that I knew in elementary that I once punched in the stomach. We actually had a civil conversation and it was really actually nice. It was funny because first I found him on YouTube, Jocelyn White. Yeah, because his name was the YouTube channel name. Yeah, Jocelyn, why'd you put your actual name as the YouTube channel name? He didn't know it was me until we started talking on Discord and I gave him my name. It was like really, really funny. So then he said he couldn't wait to quote unquote see my next YouTube video. So, I'm actually not sure what to draw yet. I'm just gonna sketch and I'll see where that leads me. So, this guy, we knew each other in elementary. We were in, like, the same 4th, 5th, and 6th grade class. During 6th grade-ish, I started to calm down a little. I'm not sure if I have any many interesting stories to tell. There's this one thing I remember where our class was reading A Wrinkle in Time. And then this was during 6th grade. And then our 6th grade teacher, She introduced to us the word sadist. So I of course knew what the definition was. I don't think the rest of the class knew. Maybe there was like one or two. Anyway, so she gave us the definition and it was like sadist. A person enjoys seeing someone else in pain. So then after that was done and said, he just whips his head to right around to look at me, and come to think of it, that was actually pretty funny. There's not much else to tell. Where was I going again? Okay. Let's see. Sorry if I sound weird. I got my bottom braces put in yesterday and my mouth is in pain right now. And apparently eating noodles is hard for me. So yeah. Oh gosh, that was weird. That looks even weirder. This looks less weird. I'm actually not sure how long this this drawing thing is going to take. And this is just like the sketch. How do people hold their phones? Okay, yeah, got it. I cannot draw hands. Actually, Every artist has that problem, it's not just me. The body looks weird. Yeah, the body looks weird. Proportions, I hate proportions. Everybody else hates doing the proportion things too.
No.
Forget that existed. I don't want to draw an oversized hand again. Would this drawing actually look good? No, it wouldn't. But I'm gonna finish it anyway because cry. Okay, I'm rambling, aren't I? Yeah, I ramble a lot because I don't like talking. I'm actually one of the quietest kids at school, excluding my friends. I should probably grab the phone right there. Wait, exactly how long is my hair? No offense to people who wear glasses, but I actually hate drawing glasses because I just can't get them right. Of course, like, I'm probably talking to all of my friends since I'm, like, one of the only ones who doesn't need glasses. Hold on, I got a text. I don't know this number, okay? I'm deleting it. I forgot how his hair looks. Okay, so I'm not hold on for a second. Okay, I think I've got it. I don't think I do, but oh well. Me one of my friends' hair styles. His hair is also floofy. No, that looks wrong. Yeah. Give me a second. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna wing it, like I do with all of my videos and drawings. Well, except that one time that I submitted that one to that art contest, but that's not important. Yeah, I drew organs in that one painting, like falling out of a body, so. Have I ever said how much I hate drawing hair? And I've been drawing for like since I was like a toddler. I can't exactly remember when I started to get like a huge interest in drawing. I think it was somewhere around 4th or 5th grade. Yeah. Anyway, my drawings back then were trash. And all I knew how to do was traditional drawing. And then I've come a long way. I actually do speed paints now, if you haven't checked out my other videos. I'm going to erase this arm. Pay no attention to this. Okay. So anyway, the last time I saw him, like, I actually saw Jocelyn, I would say in our 6th grade to 7th grade promotion. That was so long ago. I think I might have seen him once when I went to pick up my sister from school. Yeah, she also graduated, and she's now coming to the same school that I go to. I think I saw him. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if he saw me. Okay. Time for the line art. I hate this part. Wait. Okay, maybe I should put it at 4, not 5. I actually somewhat hate drawing faces because, the shape. No. Absolutely not. I'm having trouble with this. Usually I can do it really well. Okay, that's good. Wait, have I saved this yet? Great. What is that doing here? Okay. Why didn't I do this before? Okay, there. I can't draw the other eye. And the eye looks huge. Yeah, sure, whatever. No, I'm starting over. So my grandma brought me a snack that I can't eat because my teeth hurt. And I actually like this snack. Okay, now that just looks weird. No. No. I forgot he draws glasses. He wears glasses. Ugh. Give me a second. Okay, yeah. I can't draw glasses, you guys. Yeah, that looks about right. I'm sorry, but I cannot draw hair. And honestly, that makes him look like a porcupine or a hedgehog. No. Oh, I forgot. I'm gonna have to color this. Not that I hate coloring, it's just that, it's time consuming, like very time consuming.